You're a man who can fix things.
There's nobody can do what I do. That's why you called me.
Welcome back to my channel. This is Love. I hope you are fine. The WOLFS trailer 2024, starring Brad Pitt, plunges viewers into a dark, relentless world of intrigue, danger, and moral ambiguity. From the very first frame, we're immersed in a cold, shadowy landscape, a place where survival hinges on cunning and power. Pitt, with his signature mix of stoic intensity and raw emotion, plays a man torn between loyalty and betrayal, prowling through a world that feels as unpredictable and dangerous as the wolves that haunt the film's atmosphere. The trailer begins with a low growl, both primal and human, echoing through a forest locked in fog. We see brief flashes of its character, Ethan Cole, staring into the wilderness with haunted eyes. He's a former operative, a man who has seen too much, and the scars of his past cling to him like a second skin. As the camera lingers on his weathered face, we sense that this story will not just be about action, but about a man wrestling with the demons that stalk his every step. At the trailer's peak, we see Ethan standing alone at the edge of a cliff, the wind howling around him, the world seemingly crumbling beneath his feet. His eyes are filled with both defiance and despair, a man who knows he's become part of a much larger, darker game, one that may consume him entirely. As the trailer closes, a chilling tagline fades onto the screen. The only thing more dangerous than a wolf in the wild is a wolf in the city. In WOLFS, Brad Pitt delivers a character who is as ferocious as he is vulnerable. In a world where trust is a luxury and survival is the only law, this is not just an action thriller. It's a deep dive into the psyche of a man on the edge, fighting both enemies outside and within. Love you, bye. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.